Yeah, being poor and being rich are considered bad things once you think about it. Well, it's just the way the economy works every now and then when you think about it. Well, I mean, if you commit your works and you'll get rewards, that's no secret.